Flint.
Yeah.
John Uni, recording live from WDOOV Television in Port St. Lucie. We're standing here currently in a temporarily affected Hurricane Wilma. If you'll notice here, we've been gusting our wind somewhere in the 60 to 70 mile range. Down. Now earlier this canopy was standing up, and what happened is a colleague of mine, Mr. Duberton, came out and we noticed the canopy and we began betting on when it would fall. Unfortunately, I lost the bet. And over to my right as well, we got some serious flooding. We went now here to be gusting somewhere in the 900 to 1,000 mile an hour range. I'm going to come out here and get a better look. Never mind. Now, with some further coverage, I'm going to turn it over to my partner, Doobie Duberton.